Hi, and welcome to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to update your meeting details without requesting an alert in response in Microsoft Outlook.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in Microsoft Outlook, and I've opened up one of my calendar items. And let's say this is a calendar item that I have sent out before to a bunch of people, but I just want to update some of the details for the meeting, or perhaps I want to change the time or something else after I've already sent the meeting request. And let's also say when I send the update, I don't necessarily want to get a bunch of responses back because people have already responded that they are not coming to the meeting. So once I update all of my new information in my meeting details, so let's just say right here, I want to have an agenda. And let's just say review videos and new videos. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So this is now my updated meeting request. So to turn off the responses, I would go over here to response options, click down this down arrow, and turn off the request responses right here. And if I click that down arrow again, I can see that it has been deselected. So this is the scenario that I want. And then when I'm done with that, I can hit send, or yours may say send update. And that is very important that you do that, because then all of the new meeting details will go to the original people that you had sent the meeting request to. So we go over this a little bit more in detail and more options out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.